20-second tech tip, go. In Google Drive, you can place a star next to an item. You can click to turn the star on, or if you're in a file, you can click the star up here by the file name. This makes it so files that you want to find quickly and easily will be shown in the starred area. You can click on start and see anything you've starred, kind of like favoriting it. Boom.